Hey guys, so today's word of the day is vicissitudes. And vicissitudes is a word that's used to denote change in life or change in the course of something. And I heard this word from Big Bang Theory when Sheldon decided to create a virtual presence device in order to safely ensconce his body in order to avoid the vicissitudes of the world. And yeah, that's today's word of the day. Thanks for watching and stay tuned for more. Bye.